Tony and his daughter Monica are about to start work on what should be a very profitable double seam of pay dirt.
So what's the plan here, Dad?
What we're gonna do here, we're pretty lucky we have this. We got about 40 feet of double pay over there. You see all that gravel holes paying here. Most miners only got 2-3, but we got 40 feet of it.
So what does that? Why is the bedrock on it?
Well, basically the bedrock shoved over top of the gravel. It's kind of like a fault.
Millions of years ago, pressure in the Earth's crust caused a section of bedrock and pay dirt to buckle, eventually forcing one section to rise up and over another, giving Tony a bonus. Two layers of gold-rich pay dirt.
Well,
we'll bang it through the trommel, make your mother happy, and off we go. Make some money.
Perfect, let's do it.
Let's go.
Instead of using dozers, Monica washes the overburden off the pay dirt with a high-pressure water monitor.
Getting rid of all this overburden is going to get us running this dirt quicker, and as soon as we can start running this dirt, the sooner we can actually start making money here.
Tony heads out to inspect the flow of water from the monitor into his settling ponds.
Look at that down there. There is water on the dike already. Wow, look at that. Look at that. It's leaking through the dike already. Look at that. It starts with a trickle, but it don't take very long. And you'd have a river going. I'm glad I got here on time. I mean, we got 40 feet of water and dirt sitting behind that thing. If that washes out, that is disaster now, isn't it?